What is up, you two? We are back on the MLB 16 Battle Royale time, baby. Pretty much the draft champs of MLB the show. Let's kick it off, man. I've already played one of these bad boys. Cost 1,500 stubs to enter. Now, you guaranteed a standard pack, so it's really not that bad. But let's do this, baby. First up is the diamond round. Clayton Kershaw, Jose Altuve, Josh Donaldson, or Mike Troutman. Altuve was my guy last year. He was such a beast. Fuck it. Let's go Mike Trout. 99 overall Trout. Let's do this, baby. Ooh, another diamond. Miguel Cabrera, okay. Can I skip Miggy? We could go Wainwright, a beastly starting pitcher, Carlos Carrera, Miggy, or we could go Francisco Rodriguez. I think I'm gonna go Wainwright, man. I think I gotta go Wainwright, get a beastly starting pitcher. I think it's only right, man. Next up, at catcher, I'm gonna get Lucroy, baby. A nice contact hitter. Gonna be some theft protection for me. I think Lucroy's gotta be the answers. On a go around, we could go Batista, Robinson Cano, Francisco Rodriguez, or we could go Jacob DeGrom. Let's go Batista, baby. All right, guys, that's my final go around. Now I got 10 bronze picks left and 5 silver picks left. I think my bronzies, I'm going to spend on infielders and then maybe spend the rest of my silvers on my bullpen. I think that might be the move. All right, guys, I finally finished the draft, and this is the starting lineup, man. I think I got a good-ass lineup, man. Batista, Mike Trout, Alex Gordon. I got a good-ass lineup. I got speed where I need it, contact where I need it. I think hitting with this team is going to be very easy. The bench, honestly, I said fuck the bench. I didn't do shit to my bench, man. Bullpen, got a solid bullpen. Okay, closers, some solid relief pitchers. And then lastly, starting rotation is filthy. We got Wainwright, Phil Hughes, Doug Fister, and even Lance Lynn. Not that bad. I feel confident in my draft. 78 overall team. Let's hop into a matchup. All right, boys, found an opponent facing a right-handed pitcher. So let's see, who should lead off, man? Who should lead off? How about Alex Gordon? He has good speed. Don't call me crazy. I always have the weirdest freaking batting orders. Don't judge me. All right, this is the batting order. Let's do this. I had to do it quickly, man. I think I'm good to go. See the Burgers facing the Pioneers. Starting pitcher. We got Henry Owens, and he has Bud Norris. All right, guys, 3-inning game. Pitching has to be on point. And I rock pulse pitching, if you wonder. I like pulse pitching. I hate the meter. The meter just doesn't work for me. I don't know why. Like, my pitchers are just, like, I can never paint the corners with that meter. But with pulse pitching, to me, maybe it's just the easier option. I don't know. I like it, man. Simple throw to first base. Might throw a no-hitter, boys. 3-inning game. I think it's probably easier to throw a no-hitter, too. Also, guys, if you're wondering, uniform customization is coming soon, but as I mentioned in a previous video, looking for you guys to help me out with that, man. If you guys could think of, like, a fire theme name or logo or something for us to run with, anything but the Burger L's, that would be greatly appreciated. Got a 1-2 count right here. I'm about to send this change up nice and low. Hopefully, jumps out early on it. Swing and a miss, baby. Let's go. Between me and you, I think I'm kind of nice with this MLB to show, man. Sweeping curveball right there. That's a foul ball. But, like, I play this game a lot, so I think I'm kind of nice. The only thing I got to work on is pitch placement, man. I sometimes place my pitches in the same spot every time. 45 speed, easy throughout to first place. Time on the side. At bat, leading off, Alex Gordon. This is where I struggled last year, man. Let's see what we can do today. Oh, that's a pop-up. Fly ball, but it's going foul. Okay, we don't need that. That's a first-seam fastball right down a meat basket, too. Another good hit. But they're going foul. I got to be going too early. Yeah, I'm going way too early. That was a changeup. Threw off my timing, man. 0-2 count. Can't get struck out. Oh, that's a ball. Get out of here, baby. I don't swing at everything. I try to be as disciplined at the plate as possible. It's just easier said than done. That's a good rip down to first base. I don't know why that guy's leading off at 55 speed. I'm not sure what I was thinking. Not the best hitter. Not that fast. Rajee Davis, ass hitter. But his speed is amazing. If I can get Rajee on base, that would be clutch. That'd be very clutch. Ooh, 2-up, 2-down. We got Mike Trout up to bat with an 0-1 count. Let's go, Trout. Let's hit a dinger, Trout. Damn, swinging at everything. I always do this with my slugger to step up to bat, but it's going to be a ball, 0-2 count. You got to throw something crazy at me. No, it wasn't a ball. That was actually a great pitch. It might be a homer. Get out of here, baby. Mike Trout crushing one. Let's go. Mike Trout with the dinger. And now we got Batista up, I believe. Batista might crush one too. Batista with the banger. It might be out of here. Back-to-back homers to the warning track. Oh, that was so close. I'll take it though, baby. We got on the board. I am satisfied with that inning. That is exactly what I got Trout for. Batista showed some great power too. I am satisfied with that inning, man. That was a perfect inning. Got him looking right there. Strikeout, putting those Ks on the board. Once again, with this only being a 3-inning game, I might throw a no-hitter this game. There's a nice fly ball to right field. We're on top of that. Let's go. No error, please. Last year, I don't know why, they would give you the most random errors, man. Like, you'd be right under a ball, and, like, for some reason, they drop it. It was the most trolly spam thing ever. This guy's swinging at just about everything. I'm going to put this one in the dirt and see if he goes digging. Very low in that strike zone. Oh, wow, that was a strike. Caught him looking. I'm going to try to bury this one, man. Once again, I'm throwing it up a catcher's crotch. Trying to take off his big toe. See if he's going to chase it. Oh, no, he didn't. All right. He's playing smart. See if this slider would get him right on that corner, baby. Low and in. 1-2 count. Get him out of here. Get him out of here, baby. Oh, no. He actually made a little bit of contact. Easy throw that first, though. Gotta be honest, I love how fast and quick these games are, man. Bottom of the second. Woo! Nice hit, Trout, and he missed it. That should be a base hit. Not Trout. I mean McCroy. Lucroy. Disregard that. It wasn't Trout. I got Trout on my mind from that homer. Disregard that. That was Lucroy getting on base. He's a good contact hitter. Wow. I thought I was going to crush that one. 1-2 count. Let's go for contact. Let's go for contact, baby. Is that thing in? No. Another foul ball. Going at the ball boy. 1-2 count remains. That was a terrible chop. Might be a double play. Definitely a double play. Going to bag and tag him. Damn. Two outs. Danny Munoz up to bat. Let's get a dinger, Danny. Let's get a dinger. Strawbo, he's messing with Danny. Crushing one. But I don't think that's getting out the park. No way. To the warning track, though. Get some good contact, man. Good power. One of the reasons I chose the minor league stadium is because I feel like they're so easier to homer in than some of the major league stadiums. I was playing some guy last night in Battle Royale. And I promise, it was like a 7-inning match. The game would never fucking end. He was throwing pitches right over the plate, too. And I was crushing him to the warning track. And I had some power hitters, but they just weren't leaving the ballpark, man. So I try to go with hitter-friendly ballparks and picking stadiums. It's going to be an easy throw at first base. And, yo, if we get this guy out, it's going to be an easy no-hitter. Super easy no-hitter. 3-inning no-hitter. Here we go, boy. Oh, he can't even hit. He should probably pinch hit this guy if he was smart. But once again, the game just came out. He might be just trying to test out the game mode. I'm going to feed him these pitches, too, right down the middle. Right down the middle. Four-seam fastball. Heat, baby. Oh, no. Not the no-hitter. Not the no-hitter. There we go. Great play by the outfielder, and that's going to do it for this Battle Royale match, baby. We got the win. Trout hooked us up with a dinger. Henry Owens got it done on the mound, and that's a W, man. Y'all love this game, though. Yo, the draft's kind of long. 25 picks kind of long, but these three-inning games are so dope, man. So dope. I know in Mutt, they used to have two-minute drills. That was super dope in Mutt, too. I don't think two-minute drills would have worked for draft champions, but three-inning, four-inning, five-inning matches for this is super dope. I love it. Get in. Get out. Super dope. All right, guys. There you have it, though. First win in the book. First Battle Royale game in the book. Henry Owens got us to win. The worst pitcher in the rotation pulled out the W. So I'm pretty confident about my rotation. Hope you guys are enjoying the MLB. Feel free to thumbs it up. Support the new series. And I will see you guys in the next one, man. Take it easy. Peace.